Hey, Armi, there's a tag on your tail.
There's a tag on my tail? No way. I can't have a tag on my tail. I'd rather have a tiger on my tail, because at least then I'd know I was real.
No, it really has a tag on your tail, Armi.
A tag? Wait a second. I'm swiveling around. I'm looking. I don't see a tag.
Do you believe me? There really is a tag in your tail.
I don't believe there really is a tail. I don't believe there really is a tag. I don't even believe the earth is round. But, okay. For sake of argument, if there really is a tag on my tail, what does it say?
Only one series, polyester 5 or full, ages 5 and up, made in China.
Made in what? You know what? You know what? I'm traumatized. I'm overwhelmed. I need to go to the armadillo hospital. I need to go to the armadillo restroom. Let's take those items one at a time, would you?
The first one says all new materials.
All new materials. Let me think about that. Well, I can explain it. I can explain it. All new materials. I know I can. Well, let's see. You're all new materials too. You see? Skin. Teeth. Cotton shirt. See? Everybody's satisfied. How about that? What's next?
Polyester fiber filled.
Polyester fiber filled. He said poly with a P. You know what? Oh my gosh. Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
Because why? Because you're a pretty good reader? Is that how?
Yeah.
So you really knew that way because of what your eyes told you was on the paper?
Yeah.
Or on the tag?
Yeah.
Nylon tag? A nylon tag. All right then. Well, okay, let's say it's, for argument's sake, it's polyester. But then, as you know from our last video, I know all of our fans, all 10 million of them, saw the videos 50 times probably each. And we learned from that I'm that I can say the word ventriloquist and taxidermied. And I can say them with my mouth closed. And in addition to that, we also found out that the same goes for the word polyester. We're finding that out right now. And that should satisfy everybody, even armadillos that are made out of hair and whiskers. So how about that? What do you think about that?
Sure.
And what else does it say? Ages 5 and up. Ages 5 and up, he said. Well, what kind of scandal is that? I can explain that one. Let's see. Well, I'm 5 years old myself. I was born in 2015 in Armadillo, Texas. And I'm 7 inches long. 5 plus 7 equals 12. There. How about that? Are you satisfied yet?
Yes.
Well,
the last thing it says is that it's made in China.
That it's made in China? Are you calling me an it? Oh, okay. Well, I'm still traumatized anyway. Made in China. I don't see how I can be made in China because I don't even know how to eat chop suey. I don't even know how to use chopsticks except when I'm doing heavy metal knitting like that. And I'm from Amarillo, which rhymes with armadillo. And I've never tried white rice, just Mexican rice.
But I'm getting traumatized myself.
With crickets inside. And hey, but listen to this. Armadillo rhymes with Amarilla, if that wasn't enough.
That's a very logical explanation, Armi.
Did you say those?
I guess you are real after all.
Let me interpret that for you. He said those are very logical explanations. Armi, the great armadillo, is what he said. And he said, "That means you really are real after all, as real as his gigantic open mouth. And you know what else? I'm as real as your stuffed seal." And the tags, but listen, the tags follow me around everywhere to tell you the truth, to confide in you. It's following me around and scaring me. And I need a hug. I need a cuddle like this. Cuddle.
Well, Armi also says wash with cold water.
Did you say cold water? Cold water?
Yes.
Let me see those hands. Are these the hands that you propose washing me in?
Yes.
With freezing cold water?
Yes.
Well,
I guess you real Armi and vicious. I mean real, duh.
Did you say vicious?
Yeah,
you haven't even seen vicious yet until I've seen cold water.